quantities of radiation were found in Japan this morning after a devastating earthquake.
Wow.